A new tonight, the interviews that a Simpson professor accused of killing her husband gave to police may be used in court. That's the ruling from the Iowa Supreme Court today. Gowun Park's attorneys wanted those interviews thrown out over Miranda warning issues, but Supreme Court justices overturned a district court decision saying no legal thresholds were crossed. Justices write, while the police's questioning was prolonged and somewhat improvised, it wasn't overpowering or misleading.